Don't know if that video is saved at all. And my 10:30 alarm, which I have no idea why I have an alarm set at 10:30. Set to go off every single day. If I'm asleep, it doesn't matter because I'll miss it. If I'm awake, it'll generally interrupt what I'm doing and annoy the crap out of me. It's definitely starting to rain. So yeah, I've gone for a walk. And didn't want to go quite my usual route, my usual route. So I came to the localish cemetery. Slightly more emotional than I was imagining, actually. It was, yeah. Looking at some of the gravestones. Far too many dates in the 40s and 50s. Not that death worries me, but I'm used to walking through cemeteries if and when I do, that I remember as a kid. That bird. Don't know who he's attacking. Is it coming back? Yep. Anyway. Yeah. Obviously, as a kid, most of my grandparents were actually before the age of 8, all of my grandparents were alive. I haven't come across that many headstones with people who had died in the 20s, even, you know. Go to an old cemetery, it was always 18 or 17 something or other. A lot of 1800s. Come here and it's a small cemetery. It's still got a lot of space to fill. There's an awful lot of 1940s and 1950s in here. I don't mind death myself, but just so many. I miss other people. Few around my age. That wasn't too bad. The babies are. Yep. Especially sad when only one date is needed. Comes a truck. Chugging up the hill. You can do it. Come on. Oh, it's hard work, isn't it? There it goes, kind of. Of course, there's an intersection here, makes things even better. Yeah. So I haven't looked at all of it yet. Probably will. I'll come up a bit more often. It's a good walk. Keep me on this planet a little bit longer. Keep that fitness going. Come coming, going, one of the two. Yeah. Oh well. I guess I'll leave it here. Not the phone, the video.